Pertanyaan selanjutnya dari Rohman, rekan media. Berkenaan dengan kondisi coach yang belum fit, mungkin di laga besok apakah ada perbedaan dalam pemimpinan laga di lapangan?
My condition is not still 100%. I don't recover full. For tomorrow, we will see if I sit on the bench. We will see if I feel good. Maybe I will sit. We will see.
Seperti Coach Dragan sampaikan, kondisi Coach Dragan belum 100% pulih, masih masa recovery terkait besok di bench. Akan dilihat besok bagaimana kondisi terakhir dari Coach Dragan sendiri.
Satu pertanyaan lagi dari ARL, dari rekan-rekan media. Di lini depan Bayangkara cukup banyak pemain berbahaya di sana. Bagaimana menyiapkan lini belakang untuk mengantisipasi striker-striker Bayangkara? Silakan.
Bagus, Bayangkara harus kuat. Player
dangerous. Ya. Yes, Bayangkara have very strong player in front, a striker like Ezekiel, who is one of the best striker in the league. Also, they have Jumafo, one very good and then one very experienced player. So they are very strong in position striker. But I think that my stopper, Mr. Valas Costa and Devanga, they will be ready and they can fight and they can stop this player, I'm sure, for this, because they are very good player, defensive, one of the best in the league. So it's going to be a big fight, but I believe in my players.
Bayangkara memang bagus ya pemain lini depannya, dia Ezekiel, Jumafu.